Hello and welcome to my first time playing Lord of the Rings online. And as you guys could see, I was listening to Middle Earth Storytime. Great channel. So I shouldn't give too many shout outs to other people's channels, but the guy basically does readings of fantasy literature for the mostly fantasy, some sci-fi. And his reading of Narnia, the first book, I mean, Conan and Lord of the Rings is just phenomenal and really moving and soothing. I've just gotten in, I have a headache, so I needed that to listen to that for a few minutes. And it helps when writing. So,
are you ready to leave?
Here we go. So I'm armed with an ice cap.
Strider
and hoping
and the Rangers
to relax.
Pursue their fallen brother Amdir to the Black Wolves' camp, but not all is as it seems.
Okay.
There is evil afoot.
Can you feel the chill in the air? It is no natural cold, but the chill of fear of evil. I doubt not that Amdir is here, but there is a greater evil as well. We should split our strength for the good of Middle-earth. None can be allowed to escape. Langlin and I will look for another way inside, while you and Torthan search for Amdir. We must be quick now, before the evil bursts forth from here and threatens all of Breland. Okay. Makes sense to me. It is time for us to act. Oh boy, I get to work with Strider. Talk to Strider. So I go in here, correct? There's a slight lag. Oh no, I have to talk to Torthan. Okay, new bower strikes.
Are you ready?
Continue quest. Oniva. Charge! For Rohan! I couldn't resist. I guess there's no reason to pursue that guy. Once we must find. Dear. Don't want toward them to die. I get the feeling I'm not doing much. Hardware and software that's causing my. Oh well. This is mostly peaceful. It's been back and forth out of the house and whatnot. I've been writing on and off, and it's given me this terrible headache. So I'm hoping this will just soothe and calm things down.
Yeah.
Okay.
Silently now. Darkness approaches.
Oh my gosh, you almost sounded like Tony Robinson there. I have a clever plan, sir. Baldur. That was the character's name. To be honest, as much as I do love Blackadder, especially the 4th series, I think I kind of prefer Tony Robinson's documentaries. Oh. I say charge. Singer Aldizano, the Lord of the Rings, and just enjoy some quiet reading. Oh, shoot. I didn't even notice my health going down. Talk to Strider. I have to start over, don't I? Oh, man. That is such a bummer. And I don't even know how to repair my equipment. Oh, well, it doesn't look like I have to worry about that too much yet. Well, these things happen. I should have been paying more attention. Rather than cringing and rubbing my temple. On the bright side, lesson learnt. I love that tune. Excuse me. Ah, dog. I cannot wait to reach the part of Rohan in the Ride of the Rohirrim and the Riders of Theoden. I love that part of the book. I'm excited to get that to that point in the book and in the game. Oh man, that's gonna be awesome.
Are you ready to leave?
Just go. I hope I don't have to restart the whole thing. Oh. Yay. I don't. Thank heavens. I bet if I took a bit longer, it probably would have restarted. Torthen.
Stay a moment.
All right.
The Nazgul. I don't think I'm able to fight those guys. Let's get him! Oh, this is gonna be a tough fight. Where's my bag? I need that. Or not. Maybe I will. Is he undead?
It's a sorry day. It's a sorry day.
The Nazgul have crossed the Eisen and are heading for the Shire.
Ooh.
The hobbits must be quick-footed enough to escape the wrath of the Nine. And we can only hope that Frodo slips through the traps of the enemy.
Alas, Farandir. Task for you.
What road did you take, Frodo? The Ringwraiths ride openly in the Shire, but there are places which are even more terrible and dangerous. If you choose the path I fear, search for the light in the darkness.
Greetings.
Nope. Okay. Letters about Calm Town Center, east and north of Bree. Okay, let me see. There he is.
A lovely day, isn't it? Can I take a moment of your time?
No. I'll take. Let's see.
do.
Travel now.
Amdia's defeat shattered the back of the Black Walls. Pieces of the
mission. And let's deal with the Black Wall. Oh, I really hope that.
Goodness.
Continue quest. Defeat Constable Underhill? Are you serious? Oh, defend. I read that as defeat for a minute. That was idiotic of me. Let's take him down. Attack them. Now to finish these guys and look around. He's gonna go where there's a greater majority of them. Although, oh, isn't this the same place I went to before with what's her name? Huh. It's a little funny. To Angmar. Never die. Come on. talk about a lag. Okay, I survived. I didn't think I would.
Can't you leave me to my misery?
First it was that Eogen saying that if we pledged fealty to Angmar, we'd be made rich. Well, when that all fell apart, a few of us decided we didn't want anything to do with Angmar anymore. Started talking to some new fellows. A man who came up from the south, an ugly bunch they were, but at least they didn't seem likely to go raising fell spirits or some such on us. Seems though Angmar didn't like the prospect of us leaving them. That dwarf came along, and you see how that ended. I suppose the Blackwolds are at their end. Well, you did kind of form a deal with Angmar. I mean, how did you think you were going to walk away from that?
Just a moment.
That seems just foolish. I don't get it.
The rangers which once guarded the borders of the Shire have been scattered or slain. Frodo has left the Shire, but great perils await him in Bree. I am too late. Someone must find him before the Nazgûl.
There's old Gandalf the Grey. Alright.
Oh, good day. Might I speak with you a moment?
To Strider. Well, I could do that before I log off. The one, the only Strider. Self-doubting right now. Such is the power of a headache. Alright, I know I keep reiterating that. The music's helping.
We must move quickly. I need your aid.
Langland. Okay. Oops. There was a leg there. Let's find Langland. So I can log off. So I wanna. Okay.
Let's see where I'm at. I'll just talk to this guy real quick.
Will you let me speak my piece?
Accept. It'll come second to meeting with Leglin. Okay, he's all the way over there. I'll end it here. And, well, if you enjoyed the video, do leave a like, comment, and smash that subscribe button like you're, well, Balforth trying to smash up a Nazgul. And until next time, toodles!